cool, cool. Hopefully all is good now. Let's do a new one. Hopefully this is looking fine.
Good day. Now, greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't. She turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the Great Eye watch over you.
Thank you. town. So it begins.
I'm pretty... I can't wait until I get the werewolf skill. There's one of the player.
Turn back. I can tell that you need more experience to fight safely in the next wilderness. Halt. You should complete Akara's quest before venturing further. Search for the den in the wilderness closer to camp.
Gotta be getting close. Inventory. Green. Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. dollar chips. I know where you picked that from. I don't know if I saw it. I don't know if that's in the original or not. Fuck crap. Oh, let's get so much easier. Get fucking Becker. Someday. That went way better. As is. One shot that motherfucker.
I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. It's good to see some strong adventurers around here. Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items. Seems like their victory was short-lived, though. Most of them are now corrupted by Undario.
Some sweet. There's some more.
This is where evil hides.
Good. This fucking hurts. Like how nonchalant the rogues are when you like just down. I can't remember if Rancher just rolled in with like four skeletons. whatever. Monster left. Fuck me. I'm having a little bitch.
Is that all of them?
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
people.
I can't carry anymore.
Walk on a stick. How's everyone's Thanksgiving going?
Cleanse the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice. Good day.
It'll be much, but she'll do 0.5 past light speed.
Good day. Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this, Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her.
There you are. Feels good. Okay.
from there.
Beware, the evil is strong ahead.
I don't know if he actually seems to have issues because his robe was different when he came in. Loading times.
What you need?
Thank you. that horns feature in armor. It kind of sucks.
I am overburdened. Thank you.
Yes?
Totally be a goblin. Thanks, but oh. These ravens are effective in it. Oh, that's good. How's everyone doing? To Akara.
Good evening.
Thank you. stragglers. Birds only last like the same attacks. Kind of lame. Wait. Exactly, I'm trying to find the same people. Dropping frames. Okay, we can't wait to get to wolves. Where are those at least things? Come here.
What can I do for you?
and stuff. There's more of a transition. That's a little far. Clear out things. Oops.
I can't carry anymore.
Greetings.
Good to see you. I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
Exploring the caves and the crypt, but I think there's missions related to that later on. I don't want to screw them up. Calling it. We'll see you all.